You know, it's funny. I've been wrestling for a long time. 17-time ACW World Champion, 5-time Tag Team Champion, the list goes on. Now realizing the company has finally moved on, I mean, changed schedule, and they haven't got a contract yet. It's weird. You would think all those years I've been there, they would re-offer me a re-sign, you know. Well, by the way, here's something really funny. There's an open challenge. I'm looking for the CCW world title, number 18. I think I can win it. But obviously, first I need to get a contract signed. Oh, wait a minute, I just remembered something. I'm the owner. So I guess I have first shot at the title. So Roberto Sanchez, let's put it this way. Our actual first show, whenever we actually schedule it after we re-amp the roster, decide who's in Class A, B, and C. Obviously, you're Class A because you're already a top champion. But I'm going to beat you down to a Class C. And by the time it's all over and you're coughing up blood and you notice that all your front teeth are missing, it's the courtesy of AJ Saint. So, oh, and this is for all the leftovers from PBW. Adam Ricker, CW Trash, Strict 9, all of them. If you want to join CCW, you know, I'm just a MySpace message away. Or even I am at Rogue Kill Production. Alright, well, that's all I have to say, so good night.